So Lacey, I hear it's your birthday. I brought Brian out to this ritual ground to bring a celebrity back to sing you happy birthday. Brian, the bad news is I have to sacrifice you.
What?
Let's see what celebrity comes back. I see dead people. It's Steve Irwin!
Look, it's a crocodile! It's a crocodile!
That's no crocodile!
It's a crocodile!
Steve! Steve Irwin!
Hey, Macy!
Will you come and sing a happy birthday song with me?
Sure, why not?
Okay, we're gonna sing a happy birthday song to Lacey.
Happy birthday to you!
Yeah!
Steve Irwin, you suck at birthday songs!
It's the... What?
Steve! I want my brother back. You gotta go.
Crikey.
Sorry, Lacey. I thought that someone better would come back, like Usher or Nelly. But I'll settle for Brian.
Why
Brian.
Would you do that?
I'm sorry. I thought I was gonna get someone better than I did. I got Steve Irwin. Who would have thought? But while you're here, we can sing happy birthday to Lacey.
Sure, why not?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
That better be something in your pocket, like a lick.
It's a penis. Oh! The water gets me all happy. I can't help it.
What did you do with Steve Irwin down there?
He's back in hell with the crocodiles. Bye, Lacey. Happy birthday.